as I could draw. My uncle was, and I kept my room straight. I tell my mom, tears rushing down my face. She's like, girl, you love girls since before pre-K. I guess she had a point, didn't she? Bunch of staring and tightness all in my head. I remember doing the math, like, yeah, I'm gonna believe a preconceived idea of what it all meant for those that like the same sex. Have the characteristics, the right way, conservative, like it's a decision. And you can be cured with some treatment and religion. Man-made rewiring of a predisposition, playing God. Ah, now here we go. America the brave, the fears, what we don't know. God knows all his children, it's somehow forgotten. But we paraphrase a book written 3,500 years ago. I don't know. With the hip hop painting. Have you read the YouTube comments lately? Man, that's gay, it gets dropped on the daily. We become so numb to what we're saying. A culture founded from oppression. Yo, we don't have acceptance form. Got into the fact it's behind the keys. So I guess I'm born. I'm alone, that's everything. I'm going to it. And yeah, I'm up. Let that stage light. Shine on down. Got that bump, bump the suitcase. Click on me, my style. Stick around for those pounds. I do that to pass the torch and put up for my town. Trust me, I'm not I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T. Pastor, chasing dreams. I was 14 with a poor shot. Busted, halfway across that city with no death.
This is the moment, tonight is the night. Usher, who was also his pen pal. They would write letters back and forth talking about how when they got old enough, they would hit the club and break off the baddest bitches. His babysitter was none other than James Brown, who gave Raven dance lessons at the age of 6. Women wish they had his hair. Men wish they had his dome. And every time he would travel to Los Angeles, he would whoop Kobe Bryant's ass in a game of basketball. He taught all nations and all peoples across